coloring books for adults. I thought it's for kids. My little one does it.
Color book, like, really?
This is very first time when I've got to know about adult coloring books.
Are you sure you really want me to do this? I haven't done this for ages.
Adults in our everyday life are dealing with a lot of day-to-day stressors, and we don't find the time very often to step back, take a minute to rest, relax, or contemplate.
Whenever I thought about art, I could not get anywhere. It's about I am configuring the art, or the whole act of drawing is configuring me back. For me, art or like music or poetry, all of these things are basically, they are the instruments to configure us back to our own humanity.
It's a very well known scientifically proven fact that colors help calm down your emotions or give you more, you know, at least vibrant colors. But somehow it doesn't click at that time, and especially in a professional situation, you don't look at coloring books or what people will think about you. You're doing coloring books on your desk.
The mandala coloring books or adult coloring books are a fantastic and very unique tool that is offered to adults today to actually be able to do some of that. To step back, sit down, unplug from technology, and invest in creating something versus in, you know, an overload of consumption that happens in our daily lives.
This 1 hour was really, I was really me. I was not picking up the phone calls.
You know, my attention span is very little. But when I was doing this, I was pretty much concentrated on doing this only. When I completed this, I just felt that I've done something. Hoping someone would give me a star on this.
Expressing how they feel in different aspects of their life or different areas of their life, including work, including their personal life, including when it comes to leisure time or music or things they love and are passionate about.
9 se 5 ki naukri mein, we just don't realize ki hum bhuli gaye ki hamare andar art chipi hui hai, artist chipa hua hai. I know ye bada silly sa hai, lekin mere liye ye piece of art hai and piece of mind tha.